Welcome to WP Beginner and thank you for watching. In this video, I'll show you how to style Contact Form 7 in WordPress. Contact Form 7 is a simple and easy to use contact form plugin, but out of the box, it's a little lacking in style. To fix that, we can add some CSS to dress it up. For this video, we'll have the Contact Form 7 plugin installed and activated, and I'm using the default contact form that I added to WordPress page. This is how that form looks out of the box. Now I'm going to add this bit of code to my theme style sheet to make it look a little different. Contact Form 7 generates standard compliant code, and each contact form uses this class like you see here. Once I add this code, we'll take a look at the form now. Remember, you can play with the CSS to make it look exactly how you want it. Now using this code, it will be applied to all the forms on the site. If you need to do each form differently, you want to go to your site, right-click on the form, and use Inspect Element. You want to find the form's ID attribute and add that to the CSS style sheet. By doing this, you'll only style that particular form. And if you're new to CSS and WordPress, you can use a plugin called CSS Hero, which makes changing your site even easier. And now you have a newly styled Contact Form 7. If you like this video, click on the like button and go ahead and leave us a comment there. We'd love to hear from you. And subscribe to our YouTube channel to get the latest videos.